LEGO Avengers has a fair few DLCs, some of which are just characters that are added to your roster, while others are full-on levels. Five of those levels can be purchased from the Season Pass, whereas one of them, the Ant-Man level, based off of the 2015 movie, can only be bought separately. Today, I'll be completing the story mode for the Ant-Man level. Alright, let's dive into some Ant-Man.
Okay, so get this. Remember last week when I had to bail from the ballet,
bro? Oh, this is perfect.
And you know how much I dig my man Prokofiev and his unorthodox use of harmonies. Well, my boy Scotty was coming back to town, and I had to be there for him, you know? Just like he was for me and stuff. Anyway, I'm like, there's this sweet gig I got lined up with some friends
this
of mine,
this is perfect.
Bro.
Is this a voice act, like, or is this the actor voicing it?
No way am I going to be some loser bad guy no more. So I say, they're like real skilled people, man. And he just says, I don't think so. And I'm all like, yo, Scotty, whatever, bro. Then he got fired from his job, and he's all like, let's eat waffles and do this thing. So we find our way
to see waffles and do this thing.
I heard through my cousin's friend's brother's girl. So he finds his suit, bro, and then things start getting crazy. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I'm sorry. I'm just getting excited, you know? This dude named Cross wants to use the tech and make suits called Yellow Jackets and sell them to major shady dudes. Like, take over
called
the world
Yellow
shady.
Jackets.
So me and Scotty, we hit a pimp tech so he could stop them.
Yep. Sounds just about right.
Oh man, we were in, and Scotty.
Oh gosh.
Security clearance, and I was in the system, man. And with Scotty in the suit.
All right, how can I? We gotta break some of those. All right, I don't know how any of this is gonna go. I also don't know how many segments there are to this. Oh, I've got to actually be the other guy. Gotta be Luis.
Access granted.
All right, I've got to watch out for other stuff to grab. Let's just shrink through here.
I gotta be honest, man. Seeing Scotty do his thing was incredible. He explained that even though he was small, he was still like mad strong, you know? And he explained it for like an hour, but I was thinking about smoothie machines.
The only time in these levels that the narration is fun. That's cool, actually, that mechanism thing. Okay, let's just go through here.
And it was Cross. Now that dude was seriously angry. He had major beef with Scotty, you know? And he locked the whole place down to try to stop us. But we could handle it. We're professionals.
What if they're gonna have him be the... Hank Pym Ant-Man? Because it's part of the DLC. Characters, so it's possible, you know. So let's just maneuver here.
Access granted.
Come on. Okay, now we just gotta dive through here.
This place was full of high-tech gear, like straight-up stuff from the future. And if anyone could get it to work for us, Scotty could.
All right, there's that. How can we get through? Okay. I can grow back, you stupid game. But could I have just walked around? Oh my goodness. Come on. That's just terrible. I mean, hey, whatever. Shrinking school too. Okay, switch character. Progress.
Access granted.
Worth it. Honestly, worth it. that was close, and I did not like how close that was. Alright, we're gonna switch. Over here and break this. Or no, I can just jump up. Oh, wait. Oh, that was the point. Alright, cool. Should just be able to shoot that. Into here we go. Man, a lot of this stuff's gonna be really easy to skip when I switch to free play.
We needed to get to the Yellow Jacket, but the whole place was locked down tighter than Alcatraz. And there ain't no prison that could hold us. Except maybe that last one. But that was pretty good.
When we switch to free play later, it's gonna be so much easier. I guess more when we move over to free play, not really switching, because we're, you know, moving over. All right. Hey, look, Anthony. Those are super jumper parts. Or that's a super jumper part. That's so weird. What? That's just weird. That's trippy how it changes the colors if you have multiple. That's weird. Look at that. There's a mini kit you can't get. Actually, I want to stay as Ant-Man. You just stand here. You stand there, and up we go.
I'm sorry, I was thinking about the elevator music. It captivated me. We made it!
All right.
Once we got past security systems around the chamber, it was time to show some of Scotty's new bomb moves to that cross dude.
All right, this should not be hard. That's what I meant for you to do.
Access granted.
Okay, so we want to shoot it to change the direction of the air. Okay, there we go. Oh wait, shoot, hold on. Okay, come on. Make it quicker, dude. Oh, what? What? Okay. I think if I just break stuff, it'll work. Fingers crossed, it's just break stuff. It appears it's just break stuff. Cool.
So, turns out Cross put on that Yellow Jacket suit. And it's like fresh tech, bro. I mean, Scotty's
fresh tech. Fly,
but that don't stop him.
I'll figure out the minikits later. I'm guessing this triggers the end of the level, honestly. Fight, fight, fight.
Scotty went like blam, and then Yellow Jacket, he went like pip, and then Scotty was like boom. I just wish I could have actually seen
button it. Mashing. I'm just spamming the button. It's really cool to look at, but the gameplay is lackluster. Yeah, I had a feeling this is gonna be the end.
Man, so that's how it went down, cuz.
Naturally.
So Ant-Man,
yeah.
He got all ambush and stuff, but my man, you know, he managed to fight his way out. And he let that dude have it, you know, like bam, 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 bam. and with some help of some like really skilled people, you know, he saved the day, man. It feels kind of weird, you know, but I think I could get used to this good guy stuff. Anyways, I gotta go. I'm late to meet my cousin Ignacio at the museum.
Yeah. We done it. That's our first run of that.